But at the end of the day, I'm just here to compete. I'm here to win.
You said you respect Williams tonight. What feels to you about that?
Nah, shit. Nah, I'm cool. Going in and do what I'm supposed to do. If they boo, if they cheer, I don't know what to say it'll be. But I know the job that we're supposed to get done. And that's what we're going to do. We got them on a back-to-back, too. So that's what we're going to get out here.
What were your thoughts when
Tim was surprised by that? Nothing surprises me in this league. I've been around long enough to know it is a business. You don't take too much stuff personal. I think everybody knows how highly I speak of Tibbs, man, how that's my guy. And, you know, he checks up on me like me and everybody else. So, surprise? Nah. It was just part of the business.
How hard was it to have that conversation with him, knowing that, you know, he brought you in here?
It was tough. It was tough. But like I told him, like, man, you're forever my guy. You know, we started this thing together. Went through another stint of this thing together. But, like I tell everybody, man, that was one of the toughest conversations that I had to tell, you know, one of my favorite people, one of my favorite coaches. You know, this shit ain't it. And he tried his best to change my mind, I'll tell you that.
What was the main reason for why this wasn't Jimmy?
None of your business. Jace.
You're answering.